And as the city exalted in its new status as Space City USA, Roy Hoffines made his grand return with his own celebration of Space Age Houston. The judge and real estate baron R.E. Bob Smith had led a successful drive to bring Major League Baseball to Houston. The franchise would be called the Colt 45's. They made their initial appearance in 1962. Judge Roy wasn't so much interested in winning pennants as he was in building a sports palace for his team.